Good morning, Devils.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried?
Hi guys, it's Ian back with the weather.
Either way.
It's a high of 45 and a low of 44.
Back to you in the studio.
6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing. Do you know that there's...
What's up, Devils?
It's Summer.
And Taylor.
It's Wednesday, January 24th, and day 3 of your weekly schedule.
What's up, St. Kevin's HMAC here. There's 87 days of school left.
For lunch today, we will be having a bacon cheeseburger with french fries.
Now over to guidance.
There's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light.
What's up, Devils? It's Sauce.
And coming back to guys.
Saint Cam, if you fell down yesterday,
stand up today.
Anyway, check out at College Brown Devils and at the Pitt CCHS on Instagram.
You, senior, check your email regularly for scholarship opportunities.
It's a great day to have a great day. Now, over to birthdays.
And let it shine. Just
good morning, Devils. Here's a real OG, back with birthdays. Fortunately, there are no St. Cam birthdays today. Now to sports.
What's up, Devils? It's Schweig.
And Henry.
Back with your sports. There's a girls' away game at Hollidaysburg with JVS 6 and Varsity Follow.
There's also a boys' away game at Forest Hills, JVS 6, Varsity Follow, and an away bocce match at Pencambria at 4.
Good luck.
Good luck
and go dang Devils.